Ryan Pierce.
Kelly Jennings is the truck driving coordinator at Shawnee Community College. He tells me the need for truck drivers is at an all-time high, and he sees lots of students interested in becoming one.
Well, there are so many people calling every day, myself and my friend Greg Shepard, and he's the advisor for the class, and we're taking calls every day. Between the two of us, it's hard for us to keep up.
That's why he believes expanding Shawnee's truck driving program in Metropolis will be a big success.
Our goal is to make the best truck driving program in the three-state area.
Jennings tells me about 50 students graduate from the program every year, and he hopes